give your beard a really good trim today with these clippers, okay? So if you just like to sit up nice and tall for me, we'll begin right away. Perfect, here we go. mustache area, so if you could just do that for me. Good. Is the most of the length removed. I'm going to use my Kent comb now to comb through as well, just to begin to get a more precise drip. To remove the clip and just shorten the overall length now. So if you could sit nice and still for me again. Again. Smart, like Just have a look in. Going to spend the last few minutes tidying up around the edges of your beard now. Just give it a really good trim so you've got a super precise edge detail to your beard. Okay. Your beard will start down on your neck. Look and make sure that's perfectly even and straight. Okay. And now up the side of the neck towards the to come up and work on your cheek area now. So you could just look straight forward for me and that's it, just relax. Super, super precise. Super smart.